to a new game for the channel, Star Wars Battlefront 1. Let's go to collect. I've been playing this game for a little, so I have some stuff. I have some hot gun crap. Let's go mess with the hand. And this one. Replace that with scan points. And this with that one. And this with this. We're gonna be doing some wall control. We're going to walk ourselves. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. This is our first impression game, but I played it before. You should like and subscribe if you made the channel. It's free, you can always unsubscribe. So let's go in. Yeah, we got Darth Vader's TIE Vance right here. People are always on Heroes v Villains. We're going to the ice cave as the rebels. The flash grenade ones. I can get some multi-printer on this too. Let's get a better blaster.
It just got the last one. It's over.
Hopefully I can get in here. We're having a gunfight. We're literally having a gunfight.
Yeah.
All of us figured out we're going to have guns.
Don't let up on these guys.
Your feelings. Let go of your hate. I am a Jedi like my father before me.
I'm broke. Come on! Lando Calrissian.
I love it.
We got the last one of them.
There we go. We got him. I worked, Krennic. You guys saw that. I absolutely worked, Krennic. They brought guns and lightning. They brought lightsabers and guns. What the? A bomb for you. Chewie, a backup. There you go. I have my pulse cannon.
The last one.
They're all gone. Okay, we're in fourth place. Alright, we're starting as a rebel soldier. I guess that's good because we can get pickups in and we also have our pulse cannon.
Blast door.
I have a really bad feeling about this.
Everyone stay alert. We have to protect our leaders.
Thank you.
I'll get the new chest. There we go.
Is it worth it?
I'm gonna power up and go around. About to go. All right, let's go. Who are they picking? All right, let's go with the good-looking guy we all know and love. All right, how long is it gonna take you guys? It usually means they're AFK if they don't stop. They don't pick. Alright, we're having another gunfight. No, Leia is not AFK. Oh! Probably because we ran out of time and something. Alright, we're starting as rubble. Probably the last round. And
someone crack open a blast door.
They're gonna go after our leaders. Make sure to protect them.
One more round of heroes versus villains. This is what we can afford. No more, no less. Rebels, but we're going to be just whatever. Alright, we're a rebel. Alright. Oh, there's AT-ATs in the background. See them in the corner? See them? Right, we're starting.
Protect our commanders.
We haven't fired yet.
Now, yes. Take his blaster cannon. Take it. I'm taking his blaster cannon. Getting R5 V-Tools. Not every day you put a fucking smart rocket. Very well. He comes. on?
We got them. They're all down.
Alright, I think that's a good place to stop for this episode of Star Wars Battlefront. Let me know if you like this, and I'll see you in the next.